ソードアートオンラインメモリーデフラグリンクスタート。
Hello guys, welcome back to Ushi Gaming Channel. So this is my 5th account. And let's see today's news. Okay, seems still nothing new today. But I have a big feeling that tomorrow we are going to get a new banner. Yeah, and also the new ranking event. If not, maybe tomorrow is just for the, you know, preview for the next new banner and also preview for the next ranking event and such. So the plan today is I want to do some weapon scout for these win characters I have in my account, because of the next ranking event we're going to need win characters. Well, Dishinon actually already can go to level 100, but yeah, still lacking off EXP potion. I have to farm it after this. And this Treya. Oh yeah, only 95, but it's okay. And for the weapons, I don't have Wind Elemental Sword in this account, but yeah, I can use this one, I know, right? And for Premier, she can go 5 stars. I don't have Wind Elemental Spear or even the Decent Spear. And yeah, I have this list back too, so it is nice if I can get Wind Elemental Spear. And what else? Rapier. If I can get the Rapier, I can use it for this Yui. She can do Defend Down, so she'll be nice. Oh yeah, I have Lisbeth to use Defend Down. So the plan is, let's do the Weapon Scout in this manner. Why? Because only costs 100 diamonds. And I will try here too, who knows, might going to get this spear. This one has MP reduction 10% and also critical damage 10%, and the critical is also quite high, which is nice. The attack is maybe not high compared to the recent meta. This one too. They are the type of weapons that have high criticals, but the attack stat is not that high. But okay, still a wind elemental weapon that is decent. So let's do it. First of all, we'll only do the step 1 in this video though. Not going to do step 2. Okay. Well, these banners have wind element weapon, so yeah. You actually can get 4 stars, that's awesome. Come on. Give me 4 stars, Ayo. So today is kinda like farm what you haven't farmed yet. Because I think starting tomorrow or 2 days from now, it's going to be a busy day for the new events. Come on, thank you, Lisbeth. Oh, still no. What the? Why all browns? Okay, pink please. Come on, 4 stars? No. Still no. Come on. Well, sometimes still can get 4 stars from brown chest. Come on, Aegis Bat. What the? All browns, seriously. What is this? Only 1 3 stars. Okay. So let's try it on the next banner. This one. 100 diamond. Get it or not, this is going to be the last pull in this video because I'm still kinda want to save my diamonds for the next new banner. Pink please. Okay. Precious. Come on. Give me the luck. Thank you, Lisbeth. Okay. Please. Ping. Ping, 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 ping. No. come on. Yellow and then pink. Pink. Pink diamond. Oh yes! Spear! Okay, the sword. Okay, Jiminy Yuki's sword. Okay. Do I have her in this account? Well, not a sword. A rapier. That is not a sword. Looks like a sword, but a rapier. Come on, four swords. Again. Eagle is bad! Come on. Ooh. Pink diamond! Okay. But at least I got a four swords. This one is good now. Yeah, because of this and this. Kinda. Good for the recent meta. It is plus 2 by the way. No longer plus 1. Oh, I have the character. So it is perfect. Cool. I can evolve over to 5 stars. Wait, let's see. Do I have enough? Wow, I have a lot of upgrade crystal. Okay. Let's just evolve her. I got the weapon, so it is cool. And yeah, I also have Pokerito here. But I don't have the weapon for him. Wow, I need to farm a lot of EXP potions in this account, and that's kinda super lucky because I don't have that many awesome fire characters. You have 3-4 stars, I mean 5 stars. And these two, Lisbeth and this Alice, they are kinda outdated. Okay, that's actually great to get the rapier. Awesome. Yeah, I think I need to get the skill slot. Okay, there you go. loving this. Got the weapon and I have the character. Woo, awesome. Okay, so cannot wait to see tomorrow's new update. That's all for now guys. Have a nice weekend and don't forget to leave a like and subscribe now if you haven't. Hope all of you guys who watch this video will be super lucky on the next summon and see you again next time. Bye bye. Sword Art Online Memory Defrag Global Punch.